We found out about Brady's hearing loss when he was in the neonatal intensive care unit.
When she was born, we had, in the hospital, the doctors came and told us that she had failed her hearing screen.
There was sort of no indication that there was going to be any problem. Of course, he's my first child. He's my only child.
It was his first language, and now he's speaking three languages, Spanish, English, and sign language.